Today is a very sad day. Today, the 6th of May, 2021, marks the one-year memorial of the famous 5G tree, from Gateshead, that was brutally cut down, and shredded before the eyes of those who tried to save it. Can I please ask you to spare a thought, on this tough day for 5G conspiracy theorists worldwide? There was once a tree. In Gateshead, Northeast UK. That was sadly passed into a shredder on the 6th of May. The tree that went viral, seen by millions of people worldwide, was chopped down and shredded, which made Lee Garrett cry, because Lee made that tree famous with a post online for his boss Mark Steele, who says 5G is a crime.
And there we go, guys, the evidence of the video of the tree that went viral, seen by millions of people worldwide. Evidence is gone.
Oh, shut up, you cunt!